the other students were there to take part and to win. What was also great about it, of course, is that I went back home with two medals. I'm very happy. At the age of 19, she became the youngest world indoor champion in history, winning the 3,000 meters. And Szabo would continue to surprise everybody in the world of athletics. In 1997, I won the world championship, but I also insisted on taking part in the Summer Universiade in Sicily, where I ran the 1500 meters. At that moment, however, the championship title belonged to Sacramento from Portugal. I couldn't believe that I'd won that Summer Universiade and that I'd won against the title holder. It really was a happy moment for me, a great moment for my sporting career as well.
În fața campioanei mondiale în titlu de la acel moment. Și a fost o mare bucurie, nu numai pentru mine, dar și pentru cariera mea ca sportivă.
Now, as Romania's Minister for Youth and Sport, Gabi Szabo insists on the importance of physical education. And she wants to be closely involved to motivate the students to practice sport. I never neglected my education. My teachers were really understanding. I realized that education was very important, as important as high